side. Point. Second serve.
Six 12. all day next week. And then it was
good. 5-2.
Fuck!
19-6. Point.
Nine. 13-6.
I know if I call the next one here, then it will take
all the way. 5-2. Hold that.
That was a missed punch. serving 16.
Nice serve.
Point.
4.0.
3 serving 16.
Serve 9.
Thinking the same thing on you, so
yeah.
Right.
5-7-9.
Send me a message.
Out.
That was quick. That was quick. There was no hesitation. He was like, come on.
Six, serve 17.
That's a nice serve. Man, why can't I do
that? Still got it. That was punch, still got it.
Three, 79.
Thank you. Yeah, I might have to move this.
Bad. Yeah, this is me.
I'm going to move it right here, right next to your chair. Okay?
Okay? No problem.
0.6.
You ready? 125-point game. Just release the serve. 0-0. Yep. 0-0.
Hit him, Vince. Hit him.
24-18.
Hell. He didn't like the fact that you ate him four times since I've been.
That's right. Let's go. Let's go.
22, serving one.
He doesn't want you to play like a funk. He wants you to turn around and have some kind of spunk. Let's go. You want to see them shots.
23, serving one.
6-18.
Got out. 1 serving, 23.
Six times.
him his money.
Blocking him out. I do that. That's a hard shot.
No, but see, you can't call a block on that either if I'm blocking him out.
Yeah, you guys played a really good game. You're both
I gotta wait a minute. No, but I'm blocking him out
just
when I go for that.
A couple of bad breaks. That's what it is. I think the calls for like something.
I'm done.
I would like to serve.
zero.
Can't play in the open.
21-0.
David Zamora and Irving report to the table. Eric and Jonathan Mendez report to the table.
14-19.
Edward, Lou, and Aaron.
I was 14 serves, 4. Boy.
Go.
possible match point, sir. 10.
Hold it, hold it. One for me.
Point game, sir. 10.
Why are you gonna say you're gonna leave and stop
leave
playing?
Leave me, bro, because I don't wanna play. I wanna stand here and watch this game for 10 minutes before I leave. Shit.
Lou, you taking a shot at it?
Take it, Rob, so you have it.
out of my mind, bro. I got a wedding in an hour and a half to be at. You gotta pick up?
Yeah.
Make sure you're ready.
Love it.